So what's the ruling on your salah if you're wearing a shirt that has a picture on it, or you're praying in a room that has pictures all over? Would your salah be valid? The answer is the salah is valid itself. Obviously, the optimum and the ideal situation is that you don't have any pictures on your shirt. We talk about picture that shows human, you know, features or even the animal features. That's not supposed to be on your shirt, you know, when you're making a salah, in order for you to dress up in the best way, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described in Surah Al-A'raf, Ya Bani Adam, khudu zinatakum inda kulli masjid. O children of Adam, take the best garment when you approach your masjid. Masjid here, Ibn Abbas said it means it's salah. Whenever you come to salah, that means you need to be dressed up in the best way possible, inshallah ta'ala. I know culturally it's acceptable for people to, you know, be walking around with t-shirt that has pictures on it, but when it comes to salah, it's better that we have the best format for it, inshallah tabaraka wa ta'ala. Now, some people, they prefer when they come into the masjid or want to make their salah, they flip their shirt inside out. Still, salah is valid, inshallah azza wa jal. What about the pictures all over the house? For the Muslim, if it's your house, you're not supposed to be displaying these pictures actually all around the place, because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he forbid us from displaying these pictures and saying that the angels will not enter a house that has these pictures in display. You can keep them, inshallah, in a digital format, or a hard copy is covered and hidden, but not in display. The angels will not be actually there. Still, salah is valid if it was done in a room like that. Now, what if these pictures were pictures of such, let's say, deities of people of other faiths, or even gods of other people of other faiths and so forth? So in this case, is it permissible? Now, that becomes a little bit, it's controversial right now. It depends if this is the only place that you are allowed to make your salah in, or if this picture is facing you or not, and so on. So it's better that you pray somewhere else where it's a neutral location, neutral place, inshallah ta'ala, than praying, you know, in a room that has these idols or these pictures, especially if the picture is going to be in your qibla. In this case, you should avoid actually being in that location. Other than that, having neutral pictures would not invalidate the salah. Wallahu a'lam.